New at 11, we found out the name of a man accused of stabbing his sister to death. It happened at the Point at Perimeter Apartments yesterday. That's on Ashford Gables Drive in Dunwoody. Police say David Johnson stabbed and killed Sabrina Johnson. Johnson's facing murder and home invasion charges.